Hello. You might have seen the video by a gentleman called Omoyele Sowore, who is the publisher of Sahara Reporters. And he'd done a video castigating me in that video. And he alleged in the video that I had been fired by former President Jonathan while in government for criminal activities. Now, I'm so glad that he made that claim, because immediately he made that claim, I sent the video to former President Jonathan, and he watched it and he laughed. And he sent a statement to the same media house that carried the story. And you can see the statement on the screen. You know, he debunked it. He exposed Omoyele Sowore as a liar. You see, and I've said this several times before, Omoyele Sowore is a blackmailer, a liar, and is a common criminal. We have facts to back it up. You know, I mean, I encourage him, don't do videos. Take me to court and you will be exposed. You are a common criminal. You are part of the people, one of the chief people who have put Nigeria in the problems that they are in right now. Because for 5 years, between 2010 and 2015, you kept on writing wave after wave of lies against former President Jonathan and against people who spoke for him, like myself. He wrote that I was an armed robber, that I went to rob a house in Warri, and I had not been to Warri in years. Now, if you lie mistakenly, that's one thing. I contacted him, I wrote him letters. In fact, I had to hire a lawyer in New York at great cost to me. And that was the only time when he took the story down, because the lawyer wrote a letter to his sponsors and then that embarrassed him. The man is a blackmailer. Now, he is being persecuted by General Muhammadu Buhari. Before you feel sorry for him, let me tell you something. General Muhammadu Buhari used him. We have evidence. He was meeting with APC people during the elections and just before the elections. That's in 2015. They were feeding him with information. He met with Malam Nasir El-Rufai, who was Deputy Secretary of the APC. He met with Sanusi, Lamido Sanusi, who was using him to feed lies to the Nigerian public about missing 49.8 billion. Then they reduced it to 22 billion. Then they reduced it to 12.2 billion. Then they reduced it to 10.8 billion. He met with them. Now, I believe they gave him money, but I don't have any proof. But what I know is that he met with them and was lying. Thank God President Jonathan himself has debunked the lie. You know, and it's very fortunate that he actually mentioned President Jonathan. So it gave President Jonathan an opportunity to expose him as a liar. Now, I want to tell you, if you look on the screen, you will see my photograph with the current Prime Minister of the United Kingdom, Boris Johnson. And then you see my photograph with the immediate past Prime Minister of the United Kingdom, Theresa May. You will see my photograph with the Spanish Prime Minister. It's going to come up on the screen. You're going to see my photograph with the immediate past Prime Minister of Canada. You're going to see my photograph with the governor, immediate past governor of Florida, now the senator for one of the districts in Florida. And you see a host of other world leaders. Last year, I went to 32 different countries. I was given red carpet receptions in these countries. Now, Omoyele Sowore, can you do that? This is a rogue, a criminal. And I have been reliably informed that his Sahara Reporters blackmailing outfit, that they are going to be putting out a number of stories to discredit me because they are angry about how I've exposed them. You know, I think they want to claim that I have accounts and that they've traced some money to my account, or that they say that I have... look, whatever... I'm telling you, if you read Sahara Reporters and believe Sahara Reporters, you are as much a problem to Nigeria as Omoyele Sowore. Now, this is Renal Mokri. You can send me emails, info@renalmokri.org. God bless you.